Well, it's the first time I've fished this tidal stretch in a while, well, this peg anyway. There's just bit crabs everywhere. That's a juvenile, so that means they're breeding, which is very, very bad news.